It's funny how you got so many fucked up fans. Beat Tupac, Tommy G in the house. I told y'all I wasn't fucking with y'all white motherfuckers anymore, man. I'm down with my niggas. Cause they down to pull triggers. You white clowns just as much wankster saying I shot Tupac, but in your room you don't even listen to Tupac. So why the fuck do you care if Tupac got shot? Huh, you wankster motherfucking white boy? Why does this wankster white boy say I shot Tupac? Cause I look like Tupac? Yeah man, I look like Tupac because I buy Tupac albums. It's not against the law to buy Tupac music. So Rick, I want you to stop saying I shot Tupac because I'm not the guy that shot Tupac. You guys know who shot Tupac. And I think it's Orlando Anderson. He got motherfucking ratted on by his uncle. Kafi Kafif, some shit like that. And you motherfuckers blaming a Canada guy that shot Tupac? You know how fucking stupid that case sounds, man? It's like, you got no proof that he has a gun. You got no proof that he's been to LA. So how the fuck I get to be accused of shooting Tupac? Unless this Rick kid is so fucking dumb. I have to fucking reply to his fucking stupid ass all day. I'm gonna go crazy in my room and maybe try to kill one of them too if they keep saying I shot Tupac. Nigga, I'm just motherfucking rapping like Tupac because that's my first freestyle rapper I ever heard, man. It was Tupac at Grant Jones' house in his basement smoking a cigarette. Listening to greatest hits, motherfucking Tupac hit 'em up. And I miss Grant Jones, man. If I saw Grant Jones, I could probably give him a hug or some shit, man. I say sorry, I punched you in the face, man. There's a lot of people I didn't mention because I don't want you to know about them. What if I wrote before in 2004? I don't remember what I wrote, but I would like it back to see what I wrote. Yeah, that's something. Be like a motherfucking Ozfuck to my heart or some shit, man. If my files like leaking somewhere on the internet, maybe I can Google it. Maybe that's why so many people know about me, because I wrote some shit in a book I wrote in 2004, 2005, man. The reason I can name myself this is because I can motherfucking be respected with anybody with this name, man. Man, if I ain't getting the pass like the next man, then I want to be part of no motherfucking next man. Shit, man. You guys just looking at me because I'm handsome. I am handsome, man. I look like my daddy. My daddy was a cute man. I just don't know why I'm ended up living here, and then these white folks moved in, and then they pissed me off ever since, man. I don't even know if he's got my goat and my horse, man. I don't know who has it, man. Yeah, man, I don't know who has my goat or my horse, man. I can say Rick has it, but that's just, Rick has it. Or does Rick really have it? No, I don't think he really has it, man. I thought some girl named Vicky picked it up in the garbage, man. That's what I thought, man. You guys will never be a good rapper, man. You guys will always be a good motherfucking critic that explain shit to you, motherfuckers. You guys need motherfucking God on your side. You hate me, you don't even know me.
Your health says live for today, but your health says save for tomorrow.
You hate me, you don't even know me. Yo, bitch, you hate me, you don't even know me, bitch. What the fuck is that, fake hate, man? You bringing out some fake hate, bitch? You hate me, you don't even know me? You stupid bitch, I can talk about you all day, bitch. Stop calling me ugly, bitch. I smacked the shit out of you.